Hello, everyone. Welcome to South. This time round, we have a very important question, and more than question, this regarding a particular concept. Okay, so we'll be taking a look at the divisibility of a certain number by 125, and with the help of this 125, we'll try and understand the concepts with regards to the divisibility of any number with the power of 5. Okay, so having said that, these sort of questions are asked in one form or the other across various QA based examination, be it your GMAT or GRE. Either you'll be asked for the divisibility with 125 or 25 or maybe 625 in general. So either way, these sort of questions are pretty frequently asked across multiple QA sections. So what we'll be doing in this particular video is that we'll take a look at the approach involved in the same, and subsequently we'll try and get a general idea as in how to attempt this sort of question. So let's get to the question. Find the remainder when 112234455667789 is divided by 125. So our number is that. So your number is 112234455667789. Okay. And we need to find the remainder when the number is divided by 125. Now, let's try and understand a particular concept in this regards. Divisibility test for power of 5. Okay. If it's 5 square, or if it's about 5 to the power 1, check last digit. Okay. 5 square, check last 2 digits. 5 cube. Last 3 digits. Similarly, 5 to the power n, check last n digits. Okay, so this is a very important concept, so I hope you keep a trend note of them. So in this regards, we have 125, which is nothing but 5 cube. So all we are be concerned with the last 3 digits, that is 899. So if I divide 899 by 125, then what we have here? 7 8 75, so 24. So our answer will be 24. The remainder will be 24. Okay, so I hope this question is clear. So the main objective as far as this particular video is to give you an insights in regards to this concept. Okay. So make sure you keep a note of these concepts that would come in very much handy whenever you face any question, whether it's 125, 25, 625 or any power of 5. You can just take the last 10 digit and find the remainder in that regards. Okay. So I hope if you're looking for detailed selection of the entire paper, feel free to connect with us and we'll be more than happy to help you out in all this regards. Okay. Also, if you like the video, make sure you like, share, subscribe to the channel so they can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line. So having said all of that, I'd like to sign out. So thank you so much.